Hi there friend, this is Dante here and welcome back to my channel again, and today we are playing Dauntless and this is our episode 22. If you missed our earlier episode, you can head back to my channel and check that out. And if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon so you will get always notification of our new uploads. Okay, let's begin this episode.
Let's check
out what we need to upgrade my gun. Blizzard Barrel, I need Eye Shredder Shreds and Scarab Tail Feather. The Scarab Tail Feather is a rare drop, so it's gonna take time. So I have to fight Scarab to make him drop those.
On with the hunt.
So, let's go hunting.
Got to place another order.
Scarab, where are we gonna find? Ah, there we go. Okay, right now we're finding a match. If you do not like to wait, friends, make sure to skip the video to the gameplay. Okay, we find it. For a tail feather, I think I have to keep hitting his tail so it will drop. It will have more chances that he will drop if I keep hitting his tail and break his tail. So my target will be the tail. Okay, here we go. Okay, we find him that way.
Thank you.
shit, I missed that one. Going for the tail. Take that. Nice damage on that time. Okay, he's making a run. Let's chase him down. There he go. The tail. Ah, crap. Shit, no! Keep hitting the tail. I need that tail feather. we go. Let's see what we're gonna get. I got S double S. Sorry, S double plus. It's great. What we got? Ah, damn, I didn't get what I want. Scarab feather, not a scarab tail feather, so it's bad. Unlucky me, so no problem, I will fight him later on. I will go for now heroic patrol. I need to collect some shining arc stone as well, so let's go for this one. Let's see who we're gonna face this time in heroic patrol. Match found. Let's see who's that random monster, threat level 13 to 15, who are we gonna face? And it's Rockfall Skaren, threat level 13. I'm ready for it. Here we go. Now this is a tough fight. The last one was threat level 4 and this one is threat level 13, so it's gonna be tough. And we found him. Oh, thank God. Nice shot. Oh crap! Damn, why the fuck she was so slow to get up? Slay the ship! Oh man, that was quick! I think my friends got really high ranked weapons and they just did their job! Nice! I got E rank on that one. So, we got what we need. Shining Arc Stones. Great. Okay, we're gonna go for one more. We will go for one more heroic patrol. Let's see who we're gonna face this time. Man, the last fight was really, really quick. The team members that joined me must have a really great weapons upgrade. We just killed it under 5 minutes. That was really quick. Threat level 13 monster. Under 5 minutes. Tail. Match found. Here we go. Let's see who we're gonna face this time. Firebrand Cherog. And it's also threat level 13. Okay, we already find him, not far. There he is! Thank you. crap. On fire. Crap. What the fuck? No shit, man. I have to run for him. Fuck. Where he is. I think this way. The fuck, I was fighting him. Crap, I lost my way. Ah, oh, there is it. Crap, man, I'm playing bad in this one. Okay, finally, down. Crap! Get up, bitch! fuck! The fiery ball just hits me. Getting dead really soon this time. Okay, finally he fucking ran from here. Okay, let's chase him down. Where the fuck he might be gone. Let's find him. I got a really terrible start. Crap! I just jumped! Why the fuck? Now to make a long run. There he is. Get rid of these fireballs. Oh crap! Oh shit! This fucking jump just jumped on me. Oh fuck you! Crap, crap. Go! And we slay the shit! God damn, this take time. I never played really fucking bad, that's why I got E. And team also get E rank. Well, we get what we need, Shining Arc Stones and Omni Stones. Great. We got some Breakpoint as well. Okay, we are back to Ramsgate. So I will take a rest now, and I will end up this episode right over here, friends. This is the end of episode 22. I hope you enjoyed it. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you will get always notification of our new uploads. And I will see you next time in episode 23 of Dauntless. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, friends.